an ordnance sergeant figured out that he could weld two big prongs on the front of a tank, and they'd dig into the hedgerow, and the tank would shove its way right through a hedgerow. And after we got that, made it a lot simpler.